In this video, we'll focus on the proteins that are responsible for the structure of chromatin fiber. The structure of chromatin fiber in cells involves DNA association with proteins. Structural proteins play a crucial role in facilitating high-order DNA packing to accommodate long DNA molecules within the nucleus. Additionally, enzymes and regulatory proteins responsible for various processes such as replication, repair, transcription, and gene expression control attach to DNA. Chromatin fiber refers to the loosely packed DNA molecules found in cell nuclei, particularly during the non-dividing phase of the cell cycle known as interphase. During interphase, chromatin is organized into two main types, heterochromatin and euchromatin. Heterochromatin forms relatively compact fibers with a diameter of around 30 nanometers and is associated with a low level of gene expression. Euchromatin consists of less compact fibers, approximately 10 nanometers in diameter, and is characterized by a higher level of gene expression. When observing electron micrographs of gently extracted native chromatin from cells, the space between nucleosomes shows a thickness of 15 to 25 angstroms, which corresponds to the fiber between nucleosomes. Nucleosomes are the repeated units of spherical particles that are observed in native chromatin. Each nucleosome contains about 146 base pairs of DNA associated with histone cores. The fiber of 15 to 25 angstroms between nucleosomes corresponds to DNA called linker DNA, consisting of DNA ranging between 10 and 80 base pairs in length. The histone core in a nucleosome is composed of four types of proteins. These histones are labeled as H2A, H2B, H3, and H4. They all possess a conserved central region known as the histone fold domain. However, they differ in their N and C terminal regions, which are referred to as N-terminal tails and C-terminal tails. If we treat our gently extracted native 30 nanometer chromatin fiber with salt or a low concentration of trypsin, it reveals a thinner 10 nanometer chromatin fiber. In this 10 nanometer fiber, the nucleosomes are spaced further apart, which results in less compact chromatin. Upon analyzing the protein content of these fibers and comparing it with the protein content of the native chromatin fiber, we find that the four histones associated with the core are present: H2A, H2B, H3, and H4. However, histone H1 is absent in the 10 nanometer fiber compared to the native chromatin fiber. This absence indicates that histone H1, while not part of the histone core, contributes to the formation of the 30 nanometer fiber. Let's look at the 10 nanometer fiber. Treating this chromatin fiber with a high salt concentration allows for the dissociation of its components. This results in naked DNA and a few remaining core histone complexes, primarily free histones. What would happen if we now decrease the salt concentration? Rapidly decreasing the salt concentration leads to minimal changes. At most, free histones may reassociate into core histone complexes, but there will be no interaction between these complexes and the naked DNA. However, a slow decrease in salt concentration enables the reconstitution of the 10 nanometer fiber. An interesting question is whether this process works only on histones and DNA of the same origin. The answer is no. For instance, starting with viral DNA mixed with histones from a chicken allows for the reconstitution of a chromatin fiber. Histones H2A, H2B, H3, and H4 will form nucleosomes and create chromatin fiber, regardless of whether the histones are from chicken or the DNA is from the virus. In conclusion, the DNA double helix associates with structural proteins known as histones. The four main types of histones, H2A, H2B, H3, and H4, combine to form a core structure. In vitro experiments that utilize purified native chromatin fibers suggest that the histone core associates with DNA to create nucleosomes. Additionally, the fifth type of histone, H1, is associated with native chromatin fibers. The 30 nanometer diameter fiber dissociates at moderate salt concentrations, which results in a looser 10 nanometer diameter chromatin fiber. It's plausible that histone H1 may be associated with the DNA linker found between nucleosomes.